One of Tiger Woods' front teeth was knocked out by a cameraman during a media scramble after his girlfriend Lindsey Vonn won another World Cup event in Italy on Monday. The golfer revealed the gap in his mouth as he congratulated the skier following her winning run in Cortina d'Ampezzo, her 63rd World Cup victory. He had hidden behind a skeleton-covered mask before surprising Vonn, but it seems she was not the only one who didn't recognize the former world number one, as the media promptly trampled him. During a crush of photographers at the awards podium at the World Cup event in Italy, a media member with a shoulder-mounted video camera pushed and surged towards the stage, turned and hit Tiger Woods in the mouth, Woods' agent Mark Steinberg said. Woods' tooth was knocked out by the incident. The identity and network of the camera operator is not known, nor is it clear what became of the tooth. Previous pictures of the golfer show the tooth that was knocked out was discolored.